Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Learn half of the Quran. Most common words in Quran. Lesson number 5. Particles of yes and no. First one is la. La means nahi, no. Surah Al-Baqarah, ayah number 2. Zalikal kitabu la rayba fih. This is the book about which there is no doubt. Next one is ma. Ma means nahi, not. Surah Al-Baqarah, ayah number 16. Wa ma kanu muhtadin. And they were not guided. Lam. Lam also means not, nahi. Surah Al-Baqarah, ayah number 24. Fa illam taf'alu. But if you not do. Lan. Lan means kabhi nahi, never. Surah Al-Baqarah, ayah number 24. Walan taf'alu. And you will never do. Kalla. This means hargiz nahi, nay. Surah Al-Takasur, ayah number 3. Kalla sawfa ta'lamun. Nay. Soon you will know. Laysa. Laysa means ye nahi hai, it isn't. Surah Ali Imran, ayah number 182. Wa anna Allah laysa bi zallamin lil abid. And that Allah is not unjust to slaves. Bala. This means yakinan, of course, indeed, yes. Surah Al-Inshiqaq, ayah number 15. Bala inna rabbahu kana bihi basira. Na'am. Na'am means huh, yes. Surah Al-A'raf, ayah number 44. Qalu na'am. They said yes.